welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. And our live game is Portugal against Spain. I'm Peter Drury, and seated in the experts' hot seat is our man, Jim Begley.
Hello, Peter, and hello to everyone watching. For me, it's a real thrill to be here.
Portugal shape up in a 4-3-3.
Well, in this formation, the wide players can be the most attacking and sometimes a pair of extra fullbacks. With a lovely pass, and unfortunately the loveliness ceased there. Portugal certainly won't want to look back and dwell on that. It was a good chance though.
Thiago, Isco, Daniel Carvajal tries a through ball. Assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
Look, I know our vantage point is very different, but he looked on.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Aimed long and direct. Adrian Silva. Guerrero. Forward it goes. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's left his man. Ronaldo clips one through. Oh, good interception. Now the pass. Diego Costa. Costa! Goal!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Showed real composure then. I mean, how often do you see a player do everything right until he gets into the box, only to completely kind of fluff the finish? Not him. Portugal didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now? It's Diego Costa. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Adrian Silva. Spain are already ahead, the perfect start.
Always when you score early, it gives you such a lift, and it casts doubt in the minds of your opponents at the same time. And that pretty much sums up the difference in what we've seen. One team assured, the other a little unsure.
Cristiano. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Looks like a good ball through. Marco Asensio. And it's been given away. Give them a 1-0 lead. Played out to the wing. Guerrero looks to slip. And a header! No mistake!
Produced a lovely sequence of passes there. It's a terrific brand of football to watch. And importantly, it is a strong end product.
Thank you.
look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
Sergio Ramos. And the counter is on. Very well to intervene. Sergio Ramos. It's coming up to the 30-minute mark. Through the first period, and it's looking quite a game here. Can he shoot? That intervention was very necessary. Sergio Ramos gets into the right position to intercept. Marco Asensio. Here's a clever pass. Quaresma. Bruno Alves. Adrian Silva. Keeper's got good distance on that. Lucas Vasquez. It's Diego Costa. Costa passes it through. Going through. And they can break here. Cristiano Ronaldo. Quaresma. Who's he going to play in? Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, but high towards the flank. Tries a through ball. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Keeper goes long. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. No question, that's a foul.
And still got a shot away. They're committing a lot of men forward at the start of this second half. They know that this is an important time for them now.
And that's a throw. And it's Quaresma. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's off on a marauding run. Piqué plays it forward. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! Decent strike, kept it fizzing low.
Asensio.
João Moutinho gets his foot in there. Isco. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Now the pass.
Jordi Alba.
To read it and intercepts. Looks like a good ball through. Marco Asensio, he's got away. A chance! Can he finish? He has to get it forward quickly. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Carvajal, plotting from out on the right-hand side. It's a brilliant interception.
is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Spot on, Peter.
Looks to slip it through. Marco Asensio.
Patricio sends that a long way.
Portugal keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Can he score?
Rui Patricio
gets it upfield.
Silva. It's Diego Costa. Costa pushes it out wide.
Spell trouble. Ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Jean Moutinho. Cedric Suarez. Jean Moutinho. Cedric Suarez. Quaresma. Jean Moutinho. Adrian Silva.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Piqué gets it back. Thiago did
really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger.
Cedric Suarez.
And it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
The ball through. A chance! He's got the ball, he's got the space!
Spain are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Cedric Suarez. Bruno Alves. Cedric Suarez.
Played out to the wing.
Portugal probably could have killed things off, but they should be okay here.
Going through, and here's the chance to counter. Oh, he's found him, shakes the chutes. Really well taken goal. They have stolen level at the last. Swift, incisive, deadly. All done in a matter of seconds.
Quick, decisive and unerring. A textbook example of how to turn defence into counter-attack. That'll do for me every time.
Checks on the touchline.
A change.
Well, for me, this was the obvious of them. There is the final whistle. Game that had everything except a winner, really watchable, and honours even.
After all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Spain.